According to Rice University researchers, eggs that would otherwise be wasted can be used as the base of an inexpensive coating to protect fruits and vegetables. The researchers have developed a micron-thick coating that solves problems both for the produce and its consumers as well as for the environment. When the coating was applied to produce by spraying or dipping, it showed a remarkable ability to resist rotting for an extended period comparable to standard coatings like wax, but without some of the inherent problems. The work by Rice University researchers is detailed in the journal Advanced Materials. The coating relies on eggs that never reach the market. As the United States produces more than 7 billion eggs a year, and manufacturers reject 3% of them, the researchers estimate more than 200 million eggs end up in landfills. Reducing food shortages in ways that don't involve genetic modification, inedible coatings, or chemical additives is important for sustainable living. The work is a remarkable combination of interdisciplinary efforts involving materials engineers, chemists, and biotechnologists from multiple universities across the U.S. Along with being edible, the multifunctional coating retards dehydration, provides antimicrobial protection, and is largely impermeable both to water vapor to retard dehydration and to gas to prevent premature ripening. The coating is all natural and washes off with water. If anyone is sensitive to the coating or has an egg allergy, they can easily eliminate it. Egg whites and yolks account for nearly 70% of the coating. Most of the rest consists of nanoscale cellulose extracted from wood, which serves as barrier to water and keeps produce from shriveling, a small amount of curcumin for its antimicrobial powers, and a splash of glycerol to add elasticity. Lab tests on deep-coated strawberries, avocados, bananas, and other fruit showed they maintained their freshness far longer than uncoated produce. Compression tests showed coated fruit were significantly stiffer and more firm than uncoated and demonstrated the coating's ability to keep water in the produce, slowing the ripening process. An analysis of freestanding films of the coating showed it to be extremely flexible and able to resist cracking, allowing better protection of the produce. Tests of the film's tensile properties showed it to be just as tough as other products, including synthetic films used in produce packaging. Further tests proved the coating to be non-toxic, and solubility tests showed a thicker than usual film is washable. Rinsing in water for a couple of minutes can completely disintegrate it. The researchers continue to refine the coating's composition and are considering other source materials.